The FDC Katonga faction, led by the Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, held its first National Executive Committee meeting on Thursday last week, where a number of resolutions were passed. These resolutions have been unveiled during a news conference at the VSG Katonga offices in Kampala. Among the resolutions is the release of the roadmap for the party's structured elections. According to the FDC Interim Electoral Commission boss, Michael Kabazuguruka, the program for these elections will kick off on 4th October 2023 with a youth and women dialogue. On 6th October, they will hold the founders dialogue, and from 7th October 2023 to 14th November 2023, they will hold regional tours. From 9th December 2023 to 28th January 2024, they are to hold elections at the village, parish, sub-county, constituency and district level. On 13th November 2023, they will put up a notice for the National Council, and on 6th December, the National Executive Committee will nominate the 10 eminent persons and 10 diaspora representatives. On 12th December 2023, they will hold a National Council, and they will proceed with a notice for the National Delegates Conference on 15th December 2023. On 6th March 2024, they will hold the Women Delegates Conference, and on 7th March 2024, the Youth Delegates Conference will take place, and later on 9th March 2024, the People with Disabilities and Workers Conference will be held. The roadmap will be concluded with the National Delegates Conference, which has been scheduled for 15th March 2024.
You realize that the time frames are quite narrow, but you all know that the conference that sat here gave us a period of only 6 months within which to organize the elections. So we are going to do our best as a commission to give this party a credible, free and fair election, and that the leadership that will emerge on the 15th of March will truly reflect the aspirations of the people of Uganda.
The interim FDC party president Erias Lukwago explained that 15th March 2024 is the only recognized date for the party's National Delegates Conference.
So whoever attempts to or purports to convene another delegates conference outside that framework, they are on a frolic of their own. So don't waste your time to go to any meeting purported to be the delegates conference on 6th.
Lukwago asked the court to fast-track ruling on a case where they want the Najana Kumbi National Delegates Conference to be blocked.
We filed the case in court, like we told you last week. We also filed an application for an injunction. We expected the court to have that matter heard as soon as practicable, but in any event, not later than Thursday this week.
Lukwago also asked police not to interrupt their countrywide tours, which are to kick off on 7th with a mission to liberate the FDC party.
We expect the police, we expect all government agencies in charge of maintaining law and order, including the regime itself, to respect our rights of reaching out to the people. We do expect that they will not stand in our way as we hit the road to go and do the canvassing.
Report compiled by Jali Atinamuwaya for the news.